Hi everybody. I know I said that I was going to start doing more updates about my Tennessee competition. I have been skating, not a lot, and I'll go through all that really quick. I'll show some of my videos of before my stomach just got butchered open. Because now I can't skate for another week and I have a competition like the 22nd, and so I might have to withdraw from that, and I'm really disappointed because I didn't know what was gonna happen to me. So I want to also start this video with ask questions when you go to the doctor. I thought I was getting a mole burn off, but apparently I was getting whole surgical procedure for a non-cancerous mole. And yeah, it's really bad. I'll put a disclaimer before I show you. It's really gross, it's still bleeding. It's like 8 stitches or something, and it was like literally a pin dot. And she's like, well, I don't think it's cancerous, but let's just take it off. Well, it's not cancerous. I would have left it. It was cute. Now I'm gonna have a scar, and I liked my stomach. So I'm sitting in my happy room. This is my happy room because it has a really good view. Yeah. So I'm sitting up here and I've been reading a book. I literally went in to have it done and I was gonna go back to work. And then I looked at my stomach and I was like, are you kidding me? And it's been a really bad couple of weeks. And so I think I'm taking it a little more personal and emotional, and it's just been really hard because my mom passed away. I know I told you in the last video she had cancer, and that's part of the reason I didn't do this video too, was because I've been really sad and I've been crying a lot and I'm puffy and it's just not good. My mom passed away. She had stage 4 cancer, and after we got the diagnosis, she literally passed away in 40 days. So it's been really hard. My mom was only in her 60s. She wasn't old. That's also hitting me hard. And so then that's part of the reason I went and got this mole checked. And then she was like, oh, after she cuts it out, she goes, oh, well, it wasn't cancer, but I figured I'd get it out since I was already there. It was this cute little mole. So I'm gonna show you it. Disclaimer, okay? Disclaimer. There is my mole removal. Can you believe this? That, you see the little dot next to my belly button ring? That was about the size it was. Yeah. The only reason I had taken off is because it was lighter, like the higher one, and then it turned dark. And it was maybe a tiny bit bigger. And so she's like, oh, let's just take it off. I'm not happy right now. I actually called the doctor and explained to her, hey, listen, if that needed to be done, I'm all for it for my health. But to not tell me, like, she didn't tell me. She literally just started. I saw her doing stitches. I was like, I'm getting stitches? Oh yeah, yeah. I'm like, what? So I called the office, I complained. And I don't like to do that because I really do respect doctors, but this was, oh my God. So now I can't skate. I have a competition, and that's what I said. I said, listen, I'm gonna have to withdraw from a competition that my partner relies on me for. And I had to cancel all my lessons today and yesterday afternoon because I thought it was going to be a little burn off, because I have one right here on my face done. Just burned it off. It was totally fine. Anyway, I'm not going to talk about that anymore. So training, how's training going? Not so good, because when my mom passed away and now I get this mole thing removed. So yeah. And then I just had my normal scheduled doctor's appointments, and then I have a new puppy. So she had her shots and all that stuff, but I'm gonna put some videos of my puppy in here. She's so cute. Oh my God, her name's Pearl. So she's so cute. So that's a little bit of happiness in my life. I have been skating. I've been skating about 4 days a week, and I was skating 7. So yeah. So like, if people are like, oh, well, you know, with my level and how I keep my level up, I skate a lot. So people sometimes are like, oh, you're so good. Well, I skate a lot. Some people can't skate a lot. I'm skating 4 days a week, and I notice a huge difference. I've not run my singles program in forever. And then I'm not worried about that as much because I have a pairs competition next. We did have a new lift we're putting in, probably not gonna happen. My partner's having trouble getting through the program. I'm not having problems with endurance, but I'm having problems with the death spiral because our timing's off, and sometimes it kind of yanks and hurts. So we haven't been doing that much. Lifts are all right. Jumps are good. It's just really my partner's endurance. So I'll keep you updated if we end up doing the competition. in September, which is just at our home rink. So obviously it's not a big loss if we don't do it, but still really disappointing because it is IJS scored and I really want to do it. So anyway, I'm gonna put some clips of our training in here. It's still good. It's still good. It's just not as good. And then my puppy, and sorry if I gross people out about my stomach, but it's grossing me out too because I had a cute little mole and such a cute stomach, and I'm really sad. And so please ask your doctor before you have things done. Get second opinions. Don't just trust what someone wants to do. It's your body. And yeah, I will see you next week.